This is Tom Hartman with CityNetMagazine.com. We're at Quebec Comic Con 2015. We're having a great time with Marie-Claude Bourbonnais. Now you'll recognize her, obviously. She's the famous person from Heroes of the North. Thank you so much for taking a few minutes to talk to us.
My pleasure.
Now, you're not here promoting Heroes of the North. You are here promoting something unbelievable. You actually made this mock-up, is that right?
I made it with a friend of mine in my workshop on the South Shore of Quebec, because my workshop is like 25 minutes from here. It's my hometown. That's my place here. So Lug and Betty are two characters from a tabletop game called Relic Knights, produced by the American tabletop game company Soda Pop Miniatures. I started collaborating with Soda Pop in 2011. Over the years, they introduced me as a character in their game, so there is now small Marie-Claude miniatures in
so cool.
Soda Pop games. And last year at Gen Con, we were discussing together and we were talking about the possibility to make something for Soda Pop's booth at Gen Con. And they said yes, they were interested by the project. I was very naive and I had no idea what I was starting. But I made it, my friend and I made it, and it took 6 months of our life, full time.
5,000 hours?
Yeah, 5,000, just the two of us. There are more efficient ways to do stuff like that, but we needed to fit our budget, and I don't have that specialized equipment,
sure.
So we did everything by hand, and we put all our heart in it. I almost died building that robot, but we made it. And we delivered a temporary version to Gen Con this year in Indianapolis. So the robot actually traveled all the way down from Quebec to Indianapolis with me, and I brought it back because I still want to remodel it and make it look even better, recast a better head,
right.
Do another paint job, and I will ship it back to the States at the beginning of 2016.
All right, well, you got to tell me what, I mean, you could have done anything easier. Why did you choose such a hard project?
My friend actually came up with, I think he likes challenges a lot. So he said to the Soda Pop guys, I saw that other booths have very big pieces, big display pieces at your booth. Wouldn't you like to have something like that? You have like robots in your Cersei team in Relic Knights. We could build a robot. And I was like, who is we? And he said, you and I. And I was like, we are going to build a robot. We've never done anything like that before. No, we can do it. We've worked with fiberglass before. We can do it. And I was like, yeah, I guess so.
So do you have any advice then for me who would want to?
I honestly wouldn't recommend nobody to do something that
sure,
big
sure, sure.
Without the proper equipment.
Okay.
But if you want to try to make smaller pieces, like these props are fiberglass, those little pieces are all fiberglass, that's okay.
I see.
That's okay. But this, never again. Unless someone would give me like a shitload of money to do it.
So where can someone actually see this? You're going to be somewhere else later on this month?
I'm planning to maybe bring it to another convention that is going to happen here in Quebec City. But as soon as 2016 will begin, I will have to send it back to the States. And Soda Pop will own it and they will store it and keep it and use it for their own convention. So it's not going to be mine anymore.
Well, you're getting a great reception here. Look, everyone's here waiting to speak with you. So we'll release you back into the wild. Thank you so much for taking some time to talk to us.
You're welcome. Thank you.
This is Tom Hartman with CityNetMagazine.com. Thanks for watching.